Now let's talk about a new chapter called camps. Now what are camps? Camps are used in conjunction with their followers. So in this video, we'll introduce the terms camps and followers to you, and we'll also discuss about the types of camps and followers. Now what is a cam? A cam is a rotating or a reciprocating device, okay, which is used in a lot of machineries like printing presses, like clockworks, even in the internal combustion engines. So the most common kind of cam we use is a rotating cam, and with that cam is a follower which reciprocates or oscillates. Alright, so depending on that, there are types of cams. The very first type of cam is the radial or disc cam. Okay, so this is the form of a radial cam, in which this is the cam, this is a cam, and this is the roller, and this is the follower. Okay, now what happens is, this cam, it rotates about the center. Okay, now as it rotates, this roller keeps on rotating about its own center. Okay, but because it is fixed over here, it cannot translate in the horizontal direction. It can only move with the help of this follower in a vertically up and down direction. So as this cam moves, rotates about this point, this follower starts to reciprocate up and down. So this is called a radial cam and a reciprocating follower. Now what is the definition for it? The definition is that when a follower reciprocates or oscillates in a direction which is perpendicular to the axis of the cam, it is called a radial cam. So in this, the axis of the cam is this. This is the axis of the cam, this pen which is coming out of the plane of the board, and the follower is reciprocating in this direction. Alright, so this becomes the radial cam. So this is when the follower reciprocates or oscillates in a direction perpendicular to cam axis. Okay, similarly, if you come to the cylindrical cams, which is this, so this is a cam. Okay, and this is a roller. So as the cam rotates, this roller moves on the periphery of this cam, and because it moves on the periphery, this follower, it oscillates. So this is an oscillatory motion, it oscillates. Alright, and this roller, it starts to rotate like this along this cylindrical piece, and this will start oscillating like this. Okay, so in this, what is happening, the cam is this roller. So the axis of the cam and the plane in which the follower is oscillating, they are both parallel. So such is called a cylindrical cam. Okay, so when the follower reciprocates or oscillates in a direction parallel to cam axis, then it is called a cylindrical cam. Okay, so this was about the type of cams. Now let's talk about the type of followers. Now the followers can be classified very first with the type of contact they have with the cam. So the very first is the knife edge follower. Okay, in this, the follower, let us say this is the cam. Okay, the follower has a very pointed knife edge with which it is in contact with the cam. So this kind of a follower is called a knife edge follower. Then we have the roller follower, which is
something like this.
So you have a roller which is, you know, making the contact between the follower and the cam possible. Okay, then we have flat faced. So these three are based upon the type of contact in between the cam and the follower. Okay, next is either reciprocating or oscillating. So this is based on the type of motion that the follower has with respect to the cam. So if you come to this, this is, you know, consisting of a reciprocating follower. So it, this, that, you know, figure takes care of the reciprocating follower. When you talk about this, which is an example of a cylindrical cam, it talks about an oscillating follower. Okay. And the last is radial or offset. Okay, so these are the types of follower and these are the types of cams. So I hope you have got a brief introduction and a good idea about what the cams and followers are. Now let's move on to the next video and talk about some basic cam terminology in the next video.